Remember what we did. We just square root to remove this. We just square both sides to remove this. After we did that, we made this one to have a denominator by putting one here. We now find the LCM giving us R. After we find the LCM, we times, then we cross multiply, and we got this. That is how we landed at this.